Well, they're communicating with the things inside the tanks, saying things like, it's too late, your world is ours. They were trying to figure out a date and an invasion of some sort. A virus was also mentioned.
Nearly everyone said they could see it from the top of the cornfield.
Who told you this anyway? Wouldn't they have covered it up?
They had masks on and they were like pushing reporters away. What was it then? UFO. If anything happens, run, okay?